In this video, I will show you how to make this cool counter effect in Final Cut Pro X. Watch this video even if you don't use Final Cut Pro. Effect is very simple and you can reproduce it on any other editing software. Let's go! I know I speak English like an idiot. You can turn it off if you don't like. First, we need a green screen footage. I created a compound clip. Now I will add my footage to this compound clip. Then I will add a mask. So I can precisely control the green screen. I will add mask to this clip and mask out the green screen. Okay, so now I have a mask and now it's time to key this green screen. I will add a keyer. So I basically keyed out the background. Now I can make some transformations to make it look a little bit better, bigger. Okay, then I will add a background. So you can see the effect. Now I need to copy this clip to make another copy underneath. Then underneath the original clip, I will make a blur and Gaussian blur. Okay. Next, I will increase the brightness of the layer underneath and the halo effect will appear. Increase exposure. Okay. So this is it. As you can see on this pretty shitty green screen, I have this cool halo effect. If you have better green screen, it would look better. If you didn't understand how it worked, I just placed the one layer and underneath the another layer, added a blur on the layer underneath, and then increased the exposure of the layer underneath. And this how does it looks like. It's that simple. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.